Hello, everybody, and we're back, and we're just getting ready to j end this term, and let's see where we go from here. Okay, research. So I got a hull upgrade, or what kind of ships? That's the next one coming up. Okay. Looks like a lot of military stuff. Oh, and I learned, I remembered how diplomacy works there last episode and was kind of spiking it up a bit. Let's see here. Another friend of mine. The orbit of this planet is visually uninteresting, silent, and undeveloped. It turns beneath the glare of an indifferent star. History and legend claim it is one of the great centers of virtual study. However, and the seat of the sub-faction commonly known as the Cabal of Pure Thought. Should these tales be true, the planet will be rich with power generation centers, networks, and a planet-wide infrastructure of superconducting cables. Until there is a way to render these visible, however, the planet merely appears as it is. Okay. Solar quest started. Travel between two solar systems without using star lanes and may pick up traces of the lost. Okay. Alrighty. Let me do this stuff. Dang. Dang. This is I forgot some opening. People. Silent green is people. No. Whatever. Do you? Let's see, what are we doing with you? Everybody move. Okay. Oh, begins. Huge. Look at that. Let's see what it looks like. Very inspiring, this look, eh? Here, I'm gonna send him. Oh, I don't know why. Take you up here. See ya. These are all colony ships. And we'll head down right here. Like warm curiosity. So we'll go there. Oh, snacks. Like bugs to eat. Again, don't think they're big. Two left, eh? Okay. So you on one more call. See you later. Whoosh.
The Vodiani and our church acknowledge you.
Ooh. Uh-huh. So if I do this, and then colonize this on you, you gonna be mad? Time for a war. My planet. These wormholes are everywhere, right? For that one, let's see where this goes. Minor civil operations. Start negotiations. Right. Start stuff. Yeah, that's good enough. Look at all this crap in here. Who are these guys? Sander, the academy. Run. Run away. Gotta get out of here again. Back you go. Whoosh. Straight way out of that one. Okay. Reach the point where we start interacting with the other empires. I should just get start building some rather large fleets. Huh. You can't colonize someone else's system. Alright, well. Off you go to another wormhole. Woohoo! Good enough. starting to run out of that stuff. Gotta be careful. Let's have a look. Wormholes are everywhere, man. Look at this. Okay. Now what? I can't go anywhere or what? Won't let me go that way. Let me go that way or that way. Creepy game. Ah, there we go. Okay.
We are too polite to say what we are thinking, so we will stop at hello.
Okay, so what do I do here? Us. Oh, that's the other guy. Okay. That's trippy shit, man. Trippy shit. Okay. Looks like I'm about twice as strong, which is nice. Starts anything, I'll make some shifts and wreck them. Anything around here where I can... We need a crap ton of those things. What are we doing here? me see something. Where is the San Ernesto? Where is that? Oh, I see. So if I went like that, okay, roll. That's the roll coordinator. That's a big, that's a nice ship. I like that. Looks cool. This is something added to the game, BMOS. So I'm not sure. A lot of people were upset about it and everything, but I'm whatever. Okay, let's see here. So let's have a little look at what's going on here. So land here, found these people here. Got a bunch of whatever here. I think I can do all that. Send some ships this way. Yeah. So I'm going to do two ways. One turn, I'll send them this way. Next turn, I'll send them that way and just keep expanding. I got to make a fleet, big fleet, eventually here too. Now, this academy. The system works. Oh, So if anyone up in stack. Oops. Where are you? Oh, it's because it just started. Solving the end. New plane. Hold on. Let's start at this level 100. Okay. So the sandbox, you need to have more people with you to do it, or you'll just steamroll over everything. Which is interesting.
Generosity is a trait of the honorable.
Okay.
Speak quickly.
What's this do?
Your devotion or self-interest is noted.
Weird. Really weird. Whoops. Okay. this on top. Down here. Okay. So that's how you get a victory in a sandbox. You just plow through it. That's a bit weird. That's when you set everything to maximum. So that's how quickly you can win this game. It takes 60 something turns. I'm gonna keep playing it though, just to see what the heck happens. I wanna have some big ships. Take that. Take off. And keep adding people. This is just like, oh, 5, 10. Now we got to do this. You know what? Okay, we'll end the video there.